Ladies and gentlemen.
I just don't think he'd understand. And if you tell my heart, my achy breaky heart, he mightn't blow up and kill this man.
I don't